嗨，大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Espresso， 我是卡存向。今天是2021年7月14号，星期三，你们好吗？今天的今日头条呢，是来自纽约时报中文网的 New York Times Chinese website。好，我们先来看一下今日头条一。日本警告台海局势，称对本国安全构成威胁。日本警告台海局势，称对本国安全构成威胁。好，我们先来看第一部分。Let's first look at the first part. So that's quite straightforward. Japan, 日本警告 to warn about something. What is Japan's warning? 台海局势。这个台呢，指的是台湾啊，海峡，台湾海峡。So the Taiwan Strike. So this is one word here together. 局势, the situation. So 局势 referring to geopolitical situation. So 台海局势. Now the second part has a bit of a structure. So first let's understand the word. 称 means to claim or to say. And then 本国 referring to your own country. So when you talk about your own country, you say 本国。安全 safety, security. 构成 to pose, and then 威胁 threat. So the structure I've highlighted here, 对什么什么构成威胁。对什么什么构成威胁。So now in the actual headline is like this, right?对什么什么构成威胁。So the key is to pose a threat in English, to pose a threat to what come at the end, while in Chinese come at the beginning, and we use the word proposition 对. In Chinese means towards. So towards somebody or something, and we pose threat. So this is quite important to notice the structure difference.好，我们再来读一遍。日本警告台海局势，称对本国安全构成威胁。那这是今日头条一。今日头条二呢，是关于中国的经济。So it's on Chinese economy. 我们来读一下今日头条二。中国六月出口强劲，盐田港拥堵影响小于预期。中国六月出口强劲，盐田港拥堵影响小于预期。好，这里面呢，我们先来看一下啊，我们刚才说的是中国六月 ，so that's about the information or the data in June. 出口 export, yeah, opposite of 进口 进 enter, 出 exit. So 出口 export, 进口 import. 强劲 strong.This strong referring to the performance here, okay, 强劲。盐田港 so that is the Yantian port in Shenzhen. Here is one word, but it's actually two nouns. Let's see, 拥堵。拥堵 means congestion or very crowded. 影响 the impact. 所以呢，拥堵影响。The impact of congestion. 小于预期啊，预期 means expectation. And 小于 less than. So if it's more than, it's the opposite of 小, right? 大于. So if we say 大于预期, that's beyond, more than expected. Here, 小于 less than expected. 好，我们再来读一下。中国六月出口强劲，盐田港拥堵影响小于预期。好，非常好啊。接下来呢，我们来看这个词和汉字。今天选的呢是警告 HSK 6的词汇。那这个呢，警 to alert, and 告 to tell.So 警告 you tell this person in order to alert that person to something. So I think that's quite nice combination of a new word. Two concepts together and a new word, 警告。好，我们来看一下汉字。 这就是警告啊。好的，那么谢谢大家观看今日头条，今天是2021年7月14号星期三。如果你喜欢今天内容，别忘了给老师点赞哦。Thank you very much for watching. If you like today's content, please do not forget to hit the like button, and that means a lot. See you tomorrow, 明天见。